马上就要到圣诞节了，在目前物价上涨、经济不稳定的情况下，南加州的民众打算如何度过这个假期呢？我们一起去听听看。
We plan to go to church in the morning, and then after that, we're going to celebrate by opening gifts at our home. We're going to bring dessert out to my brother's house. We all sort of potluck. We'll have some Italian things. My dad's going to make raviolis. I'm bringing rice, ice cream cake, so for my family. So we'll have a little bit of everything, traditional Christmas foods.
根据 Data Assembly 的数据，物价普遍上涨。今年圣诞节晚餐的平均成本比去年高出 16.4%。约为60.29美元。在各类食物中，饼干的价格涨幅最大，上涨了47.7%。黄油、土豆的价格分别上涨了38%和32.6%。美国零售联合会表示，大部分消费者仍然能承受通膨带来的影响。
I mean, definitely when you go to the grocery store this year compared to last year, it's a lot more expensive. But as I mentioned, you know, I have a really good job.I don't live paycheck to paycheck, so it's not as sensitive for me as it may be for others.
At my brother's house, instead of exchanging gifts with giving a gift to everyone this year, we all are going to do a gift exchange where one person brings a $25 gift and then we all draw names and share. And that's one way that we can cut back just a little bit this Christmas.
虽然通货膨胀和经济衰退影响了生活，他们表示还是会以积极的心态迎接今年的圣诞假期。新唐人电视台记者张博源、林永峰，洛杉矶采访报道。